appointments, mostly it was workshops. Also the Tilos radio was here. They, and now it was bought by a new owner who wants to transform it. So the first thing he did was he raised the rents. So 60% of the people will move out by the end of May. And then he wants to transform it, like the rumor is, like it will be a shopping passage or some luxury apartments, maybe some hotel. Like that's the usual thing. And it's not clear, like either that will really happen or it will just stand empty for some time until it rots, I don't know. So yeah. All you can see right now is air and our office. But and yeah, there were like these microcosms in the different rooms. Like this was the welcome, the office where you had to registration. The changing room for work clothes. Department of Hygiene was there. Places of the system change, like Tilos as R, the R's for being, and the fact that the Juke, which at the black hole, which was for the punk culture, and they closed. And I mean, I was just in Aurora, there was a talk about these alternative places, and that was interesting to hear because they said these alternative places, like Aurora or so, at all time, politics doesn't want to have them. Mm. They are always dangerous because something might happen there. That's how one of these old guys, who was the leader of Tilos Özal, I think, he expressed it. Like, it was not just in the 80s that these places, or in the end of the 80s, that these places were not, they didn't like to see them, but also after the system changed. And then, yeah, and here in the, and then we have these places starting from 2000s and till when, that were party places, culture places where stuff happened, and they moved sometimes, like the West Balkan moved three times this team until, and of course they were getting also more commercial. Yeah.
Go.